Can you tell me in your own words how you see the climate crisis affecting your country? What do you see is happening?
Cyclone Winston was the strongest cyclone ever struck Fiji. I saw houses blown away. Our school was destroyed.
I was visiting family back in Northern California when the Paradise Fire broke out. I had to roll up wet towels, put them under windows and doors since the smoke was seeping into my home.
We heard voices screaming outside. We just stand outside praying for the fire not to reach our homes.
Many people died.
Our farms were destroyed. Our crops were washed away.
I really saw like flooding and ice kept melting.
The summers are really, really hot.
The snow melts immediately.
In the rainy seasons, when it should rain, it doesn't rain.
And sometimes it's raining that much that the river comes up to danger mark.
Every time we have these heavy rains, our school closes.
The economy is really impacted.
All the memories that were made in that place, like the places where we used to have fun and enjoy, are slowly disappearing.
I was on school and then I heard about climate change.
I saw many people talking about it on social media.
I started to see how communities were being impacted all around the world.
And then I was asking myself, like, what was happening?
I just wanted to contribute and help out.
Who inspired me was Greta Thunberg.
Greta and her movement.
She's just straight to the point and she's not afraid to speak up for what she believes.
My name is Greta Thunberg. I am 16 years old. And I'm a climate activist from Sweden. I learned more and more about how serious the situation was. I couldn't understand why everyone else was just continuing like before, not doing anything, not caring about this.
We deserve a safe future, and we demand a safe future. Is that really too much to ask?
The boss looked at us like us kids. And they don't really take us seriously.
Some people, they don't even think about it.
They're saying, oh, you're too young for this, you're not supposed to be doing this.
They don't really understand the climate crisis, so they need to know the climate science. What keeps me going, despite the challenges, is that I'm in solidarity with so many activists all around the world.
All the other activists who are fighting every day, I think they inspire me a lot.
I want other young people not to think of how young are they or how small are they.
We can do something about this.
If we really want to make a change, it's about like every person individually.
Our future, the kids' future, will be affected.
It's happening right now. We're already late on our schedule.
We live in the same planet.
We have to come together. It's not an option.
As the climate crisis continues to get more urgent, we want you to all take action as well and make your voices heard too.
I don't want to just stand aside and watch. I want to participate. I want to push as hard as I can in the right direction. And I've just decided to do everything I can.